Congrats to the All-Star, Paolo Banchero, second-year player, made his first All-Star team. Here he finds Franz Wagner, who gets the and-one and gets the party started. No Donovan Mitchell for the Cavs. Other guys stepping up, including Evan Mobley with the great footwork on the finish. Speaking of finish, Franz Wagner, second time we see him in a highlight, won't be the last. Sam Merrill, the three and the free. Wagner, third time's a charm, third time in his highlight. Magic up by 10. Banchero, won't you square dance with me? Hits the turnaround jumper. Magic build a 12-point lead. Suggs, the interception and the elevation. The Cavs were down by 12, but the Struce gets loose. They end the first half on an 8-0 run. We got a 4-point game heading into the second half. It's tied at 58. Banchero, top of the key for three. Good money. Isaac Okoro, nice spin. But watch Suggs on this play. Jalen Suggs left the game, did not return. You see him go down, and it looks like he connects with his own teammate, Wendell Carter Jr. Darius Garland, the shiftiness on full display for the Deuce. Then how about Mo Wagner getting in on the action? Cole Anthony with the steal and the Euro step for the finish to close out by the Orlando Magic. Garland to Kuro, keeping it close late. But watch the ball movement and the poise. Top of the key, three is good. Franz Wagner to Mo Wagner there. Then Paolo Banchero from outside. Orlando wins 116-109.